stars in their eyes, only for eyes to see, only for ears to hear, only for herself to fear.
Gazing out.